The cash crop farmers of Referendum City in Bath held their first ever Christmas party for children last Friday. Sasha Ramsaran reports.
Last Friday, the Bath Referendum City Cash Crop Farmers Group hosted their first ever children's Christmas party, which was hosted at the home of the chairman of the group, Mr. Azad Hussein. A few members of the group, including the chairman, spoke briefly with Channel 8 News, expressing how happy they were to have made the party a reality.
My name is Azad Hussein. I'm Bath Referendum City Farmers Group. I'm the chairman for the group. Yeah, this is the first Christmas party. I want to do it every year for no one.
And how you feel by doing this Christmas party?
Oh, I feel so nice. It's the people I'm in the group assist, and the people I'm little assistance and what we get. So yeah, we say we're going to do it. And make it, you know, comfortable for them.
My name is Keshmiti Gomes. I am from Bath Referendum Farmers Group. I feel good because this is the first Christmas party we ever prepared for so long since this group exists.
And so you feel excited?
Say yes.
Hello, I'm Chansi Ram Prasad, a member of the Referendum City Farmers Group. I'm happy today that the profit from the raffle and with the assistance from other members, we could afford to feed some small children. And this is thanks to all the members of the group because they have made sterling contribution. And today, this is the return and the fruit that the group have reaped. So today, I am thankful for all the members, and I am very happy that we could feed so many small children. Maybe next year, something better.
The children were treated to lunch, toys and other gifts and goodies, as well as the opportunity to meet Santa. The group is planning to make the activity an annual one. Sasha Ramsaran reporting for Channel 8 News.